standing. He's moved closer to see the word.
How many people are playing?
11.
You can see his face.
Yeah, we've got it maxed out.
Matt and Bauer?
Are we going again?
Yeah.
The guy that got in trouble.
Yeah.
That was Matt Lauer.
Stop throwing him. You're going to flip him off?
That's what it was.
Matt Lauer. How lucky is that?
Oh, that's Matt Ballmer.
I'm telling him to get him.
This was the guy that I was thinking of, Matt Ballmer.
I've had the same
Matt
thing.
Matt Bauer
time.
Is a...
You don't like me.
A male anybody? Guy?
Oh, I definitely wouldn't know.
Mayor?
Mayor? Oh, two of them are
over. Oh, I'm sorry.
Mayor?
I know yeah. what I am.
I'm not mayor. You're a mayor?
Nope.
No one's a mayor?
For the mayor?
Right there.
Okay. Really? Guy not on his phone?
You're waiting for us to say, well, let's see what the middle one is.
Yeah. If the mayor would have been the one in the middle, it's the person to the left of who was the mayor last time.
What the hell? That is weird looking.
There we go. Right, hit play again. Here you go.
So I hit play as hard. Mayor.
One of your harder words?
Play?
You're, yeah.
Everyone, mayor. Close your eyes.
Oh, shit, change
mayor,
voice.
Wake up and tap your secret roll.
Brought to you by Brazen.
Yeah, you tapped that thing wrong.
Mayor, choose a magic word.
Dad, stop. Yeah, but I have to live with that. And if he
Mayor,
starts now, he's
here is your
stall.
Magic word.
No, it wouldn't. It would get annoying. And I'd lock myself in my room.
Mayor, close your eyes. See it.
You, baby.
Wake up and view the magic word.
It's all on video.
Okay, I
see it. Close your eyes and stick out a thumb so the beholder can see who you are. Beholder, wake up. Seer, put your thumb away. Beholder, close your eyes. Werewolves, wake up and look around for the other werewolf. Then view the magic word. Werewolves, close your eyes and stick out a thumb so the minion can see who you are. Minion, wake up. Werewolves, put your thumbs away. Minion, close your eyes. Everyone, wake up. You now have 4 minutes to figure out the magic word.
Is it a noun?
It's my turn, right?
Is it a person? Wait, what was it?
No.
It was a noun.
Not a noun. Person?
Is it a verb?
I don't know what those
person?
Are.
Person? No.
Verb?
Yes.
Verb, yes.
So it's an action word. That's what a verb
thank
is.
Thank you, Kevin. I needed that.
Thanks for the reminder, Dad. I kind of forgot.
So it's an action?
Is it a sport?
So it's not like running or...
That's right.
Is it something that people do every
thank
day?
Thank you, Kevin. I needed that.
Would you ask?
Would you ask?
If it was something people do every day.
I guess it depends on which people you are.
But Brian said no, so...
It's a verb. People don't do it. Is it something
they do it every day.
Verbs are not my strong suit.
Yeah.
Does it require another object? Two objects?
What the heck?
Is this magic?
Is it something motorized?
What?
Are you a werewolf?
Is this something you do on vacation?
Ooh, good question.
Oh. No.
Is it something you do
something
at home?
On vacation? Well, it's not something you do every day. That's what it says.
Is it bigger than a bread box?
It's a verb.
It's a verb.
You werewolf.
Douche.
Yeah, you even told me it's an action thing.
Is it something you can do outside?
But I'm thinking a werewolf in the...
Something you
is it something people can do outside?
What?
Is it, what was that?
Something
you
can
play
is it
rehearse?
That's what he said.
Is it
there,
something you
wait,
do
wait,
in
wait.
War?
Is it something
wait. Are there courts specifically designed for this activity?
Is it
not
something
you
do in
the
air? Is it something you do in the water?
Water.
Is it swimming?
Is it boating?
Is it polo?
No,
yeah.
Sorry.
Is it fishing?
Does
it involve a boat?
Wait, no, it's not a sport.
Oh, that's good. Right. Oh, it's not a sport. It's
snorkeling?
Scuba diving?
Floating?
Does it require any gear?
Drowning.
Drowning?
You do it in water.
Yeah.
You do it in water and doesn't require any gear. I think the mayor is a freaking werewolf.
I do a lot of things in water, but it doesn't require any gear. Wait, did we ask?
It's a sport in the water. Is it water polo?
Wait, it's a sport?
It's outside. It's outside.
It's a sport? Did we ask if
no,
it's
a
sport?
No, it's not a sport. It's not a sport. It's outside.
I mean, and outside?
And you do it in the water.
Poop.
Kevin.
1 minute remaining.
Oh my gosh, we're doing horrible at this.
Is it fun?
Is it
fun?
Well, that depends on...
That is opinionated.
I'm asking his opinion.
It's not fun. Is it being electrocuted?
In water?
Wasn't
drowning. Yeah, you do that in the water.
Does it die?
I mean, fishing's not fun.
And drowning
hey,
was
fishing
said,
is fun.
Drowning was enough.
Depends on where you were born.
Takes no gear, so levels
in
up.
The water, not
is
fun.
Skinny dipping?
Only 30 seconds left.
I mean, why would you skinny dip in water?
Where else are you going to skinny dip?
Where else you skinny dip?
Educate the child.
Maybe not on that subject, but...
No, I think...
Oh my gosh.
Is it a one-person activity?
Oh, it's got to be masturbating.
That's only one person if you're lonely.
I have to throw this one out anyway.
Time is up.
Damn.
Oh no, you ran out of time. As a group, you now have 1 minute to find a werewolf or a minion.
The mayor has got to be a werewolf.
Or
werewolf.
A minion.
Yeah.
We can't reveal
that's
wolves,
pretty awfully no. Accusatory of you, Austin.
Yeah. I might be knowledgeable.
He asked a question.
We all get a lot of rhythms.
Is that the
word?
Altitude?
Altitude?
Yes.
Oh, he's a werewolf. He's a werewolf.
He has to
he's a werewolf. You don't do that shit in water. What are you talking about? That's not even close to masturbating.
I'm with him.
Yeah, I think we're going to vote now. Yeah.
We're going to vote.
Time is up. Everyone.
Pause.
3, 2, 1. Vote.
Well, guys.
Yeah.
Well, I was going to say, technically, it could deal with water because the depth, your altitude.
Stop.
Yeah,
are you another werewolf?
I'm a minion.
No, I was.
I knew from the very first question that he was a werewolf.
Yeah.
Wow. I forgot about that part of it.
That's
funny.
Do you think they see the word?
Yeah.
Yeah,
I had
wait
no
a second, is that the word?
I had no way to steer that back to wherever without
another one?
Just throwing out there that I was a
I need one without... I need one without cussing and masturbation being discussed. And
that was you.
Oh, so we can say that's what she said and tapping.
Yeah, you're right. I should sit this one out.
No.
Just control yourself.
Just control
yourself.
Matthew can't control himself.
Please come on.